Don't forget to push that yellow subscribe button. You'll get all the videos as soon as they're unleashed by the iGo production media team. You'll be notified by YouTube as soon as they come in. And thank you for watching iFootball.
Okay, it's October 18th, 2008. You're watching Baltimore County football at its best. It's the game of the week on iFootball. It's the Overlea Orange in 7-9, air home versus Loch Raven. And this is the beginning of the game. Thank you for clicking in. And this game will be in 10-minute chunks. So look up to your right, you'll see a yellow subscribe button. By pushing that subscribe button, it'll allow you to get the games notified by YouTube. It'll tell you when exactly they're coming up. It's all free. The way to go. We never sell you anything. There's no advertising, affiliations, or donations on iFootball. So thank you for clicking in. And we are your headquarters for Huff Baltimore County Football. Hi, guys. Say hi.
Hi.
Say hi to your moms.
Hi, Mom.
There you go. What's up is right. Okay, let's watch this game. We're going to get into this. It's a light breeze. It's about 65 degrees. We're at Overlea's field. Okay. Fans are confident.
You put this on TV.
Yeah, I put it on YouTube.
Yeah, YouTube.
This will all be on iFootball Television on YouTube. And don't forget our sister station, iLacrosse. The largest website in the world for lacrosse. Thank you. Okay, they're waiting for the referee's whistle. Everybody's set up. Best wishes both teams. From iFootball. Oh, hang on. Pause for a moment.
Go!
Go! There we go. He kicks away. Picked up by the Orangeman. Tackled after about 3 yards of dancing the ball. Nice play by both teams. It's going to be the Orangeman's ball. Best wishes to all the volunteers that make these games so special. That's why Hartford-Baltimore County's got the best league in the state. The people that work behind the concessions, the coaches, and all the people that clean the trash cans out with the bags and everything that goes along with it that allows us to run so smoothly. And the referees are here. Everybody's organized. It's a wonderful league to work with. Game starts right on time. So best wishes to Hartford-Baltimore County Football, and it's Craig White, who runs the whole show program. Best wishes. Okay, so here we go. Orangeman come up to the ball. It's the first offensive play in the game. Triple I. Pitches back to number 24. Finds a seam. Continues on. Nice run by the Orangeman. And the Orangemen are going into a no-huddle offense. They're ready for the second play. And that moved the chains. It's a first down for the Orangemen. Triple I again. Triple power I. 24's got the ball again. And this time, he was tripped up. Okay, now it's going to bring up a second down for the Orangemen. Best wishes to these referees. Thank you, refs. Okay, they know what they're going to do. Come right out of the huddle. Quite organized. Run up to the ball. That's important. show a different formation. Second down. Pitch off to number one, Morrison. And nice clean run. It's hard for me to tell where the first down is. I've got my son to the back. The son is to my back, but the markers are over here. So I can't tell. I don't have the right angle. And there's laundry on the field. There's a flag. It's going to be a penalty against the Orangemen. Referee's walking it off, and we'll see what he has to say right now. Holding against the Orangemen brings up a second down and approximately 15. Second down, 15 for the Orangemen against Loch Raven. This is the Hartford Baltimore County Game of the Week. Thank you for watching iFootball. 100% volunteer driven. Orangemen, motion. Okay, straight ahead run, right up the middle, gain of 5, third down. And here's your first string Loch Raven defense. Best wishes, gentlemen. Make sure you pay attention to school. Best wishes, coach. Snazzy new outfits this year for the Loch Raven coaches. Oh, missed snap. He's down. Brings up fourth. Orangemen are going to have to punt the ball. It's a fourth and approximately 20. So they backed up in this drive, back to approximately where they started the whole thing off. Loch Raven's going to have an opportunity to see what they can do with the ball. Okay, they're going, looks like pass. They're showing pass. I thought they were going to punt, but shotgun position. It's a snap. He's looking. And Loch Raven was going to have nothing of that. Gain of 2. Yep, how are you? 1, wait a minute. 1, 2, 3, go.
You watch your iFootball
television. Okay, try it one more time.
Television.
Wonderful. Thank you so much.
Bye.
Bye-bye. See you soon. It'll be on there in a day or so. Make sure you click the subscribe button. Free. What happens is you can go in about 10 minutes at a time. This game will come up in like 5 videos. So if you click the subscribe button, you go to YouTube and say, oh, there's 2 new Overlea videos in 3 count of 1. That's why I'm going to watch the Overlea videos. It doesn't cost you anything. It's the way to go. There's a yellow subscribe button for right in the screen. All right. Thank you so much. Okay, Loch Raven's got the ball for the first time. We're gonna see what they can do. Motion, it's a handoff. And he shed 3 blockers and he sheds a 4th blocker, but he goes backwards and it's a loss of 4. Second down and 14. These are really, they're really sharp looking home uniforms. I really like these new Orangemen uniforms.
Yeah, my little brother, he plays mine, but
he's on this line on this team?
Yeah. He's on this team, but he's number 71 for the Orangemen.
Number 7, and what's his name?
71.
My brother.
Dante White, number 71. On the Orangemen, that's a shout out from his brother.
My brother's number 24.
Oh, 24, wow. Kevin Thomas, your mother just sent me a note. You're supposed to clean your room.
My brother's number 37.
All right.
Number 37.
You know what? All your brothers are over here. They're so proud of you guys. Good job. And they're waiting to get on the field soon, aren't you guys?
We already played.
You play now already? Do you play today?
Yeah.
Who'd you play against? Did you play Loch Raven also?
Yeah.
That's awesome. Okay, so Loch Raven comes up to the ball. It's second down, approximately 20. Okay, here we go. He's duking, bobbing and weaving. Picks up some yardage. That'll bring up a third down for Loch Raven. Way to go. Third down and approximately, we're going to say 8. Sun comes out, 65 degrees.